Hello, my name is David Council, service engineer at Caterpillar for the Backhoe Loader Group. Today we're going to be talking about our F2 backhoe loaders, including the 415, 416, 420, and 430 models. We're going over some of the maintenance practices that will help you get the maximum performance out of your backhoe loader. Maintaining the fuel system on your F2 backhoe loader is important to keep it running at top performance. The 416, 420, and 430 backhoe loaders are equipped with a DEF system. The DEF tank is located here, right next to the fuel tank. Gauges for the DEF and fuel tank levels are located on the side console at the gauge cluster. To maintain these tanks, we have drains located here. Refer to your operation and maintenance manual to when you need to drain these tanks. Also, to maintain your fuel system, we have an electronic priming pump on the 416, 420, and 430. This allows you to replace your fuel filters when required and not pre-fill them, which is not recommended. To keep the fuel level quality at its highest, you need to drain the water from your fuel water separator. The drain is located here on the bottom of the glass bowl on the fuel water separator.